Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My stepfather makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. I think this junk swallowed her discs. Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop, but I love how funky and outdated it is. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble. This postcard is from Rachel Ember. We had such a blast drawing these together. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. It won't play without any power. Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student, when she cared. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Ember. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. You tell me stories of the sea. And the ones you left behind. Goodbye. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. And the ones we left behind. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. I'm singing songs about the nope. Future. Someone locked it from the other side. Wondering
where you are. Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump not ordered. Told you to stay away from that place.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Yes! Score! Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Thank you. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Max, open the window and we can blow this popsicle stand. Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. A tree haiku? How pretty.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He is so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
to find out.
Shit! I need to rewind and do something fast.
Storm like this in Oregon. Oh my lord! The tornado is back! Straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.